My uncle, who I met once, passed away. And his son, who I never met, who lives in my home country of Yemen, wanted to let me know that his father died, but did it in the weirdest way possible. He sent me a picture on Facebook of the body. And then he wrote in Arabic, "He's gone." And I was like, "Yo, I'm an Arab American. You don't think the FBI has a file on me? This looks like a confirmed kill. This looks like I put a hit on for ISIS," and you're like, "Mission complete. We did it, baby. He's gone." I blocked him on Facebook. That's how I resolved that.